Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome on board the little train of Giverny.
Ce voyage vous entraînera au cœur de l'histoire de cette charmante ville de Haute-Normandie où les vestiges de phases médiévales sont encore très présents.
This trip will take you right through the history of this charming town in Haute-Normandie, where the relics of its medieval past can still be seen. We remind you that the tour includes several ponds, which will allow you to visit the town and its prestigious monuments. There is a Giverny and a football. Please keep your ticket so that you can take the next train. Enjoy your trip. We're landing in Giverny's historic center and shopping area. The Vieux Moulin, or Old Mill, built over the river in line with the turrets, is the only survivor of those mills built on the bridge during the Middle Ages. This relic, restored by the town, dates back to the 17th century. On the right, under the trees, stand seven statues made of galvanized iron.
Réalisées en 1997, elles sont l'œuvre de l'artiste normand Olivier Germain.
Made in 1997, they are the work of the Norman artist Olivier Germain. most likely because, what do I say, many years ago, boulder trees thrived along the banks of the River Seine.
Si cette partie de la ville est aujourd'hui un quartier résidentiel où les riches demeurent dans le temps de la vie d'élégance, sachez qu'autrefois ici, on cultivait la vigne. D'ailleurs, la rue des vignes, située non loin de là, témoigne de son ancienne présence.
가셨나? 셔츠 때 먼저 가네. 그래도 한 시간에 한 번씩 다닐 것 같아요. 기차 올 때.